I am heir to a great Sith bloodline. How dare you even ask such a question of me?
Welcome back. Once again, you've displayed a skill and determination that few possess.
I've seen worse.
Perhaps I should make proper introductions.
No need to tell me who I'm addressing. I'm Theron Shan, Republic SAS, and your new ally.
If Lana vouches for you, I'll let that be enough. For now.
Fair enough, Sith.
The way we were fooled by Darth Arcus, the same happened to Theron. Except with the Colonel.
And between what you found down in that lab and what Lana and I pieced together, I can tell you they're both traitors.
Arcus and Darak are in league with a dangerous movement. A shadowy cult known as the Order of Revan.
The Order of Revan's no secret to me. I have run-in with them on Dromund Kaas.
In an earlier incarnation, perhaps. They seem to have grown strong and bold. Very bold. The Order of Revan used to operate in the shadows of Imperial space, but now their ranks include at least one major Republic figure.
That means I can't trust my people and Lana can't trust hers. Present company excluded. And if the Revanites are building an army of cyborgs...
This is Jakara.
And I am C2-D4, former translator to Her Eminence Queen Lena of Onderon.
Hey, Jakaro, how would you feel about helping me track those two down? We'll talk about it. Lana, will you be joining us?
We don't yet know how deep the Revanites' influence runs. I must learn what I can from within the Empire. You've done well here, as expected. We'll speak again soon. Our work here is done.
I was about to send out a search party.
Sorry, I had to confirm some things before coming to see you. As I suspected, the Order of Revan as it once existed is no more. A bit of a shame, really. The Revanites' pragmatism may have been anathema to the Sith, but there was something appealing about it.
You should know that I was made a Revanite.
After crossing Darth Arcus, I doubt your membership stands. Not that the Revanites of now resemble the group as you understood it. The Order of Revan, as it stands now, doesn't wish to change the Empire from within. It aims to destroy us completely, and the Republic along with us. I've not yet learned why or how, but Theron Shan might. He appears to be rather good at his job.
With ears in both camps, we'll be better off against whatever threat the Revanites pose.
I'm glad you feel that way. I admit I was concerned you wouldn't take to the idea. Was there anything else you wanted to discuss?
That time we spoke after reclaiming Korriban, I thought we shared something. A connection. Was I wrong?
You aren't wrong. I wasn't sure if I should bring it up now, but I've missed you. I have to go now. There's much yet to uncover about the Revanites' plans and the formation of this infinite army of theirs. I'll be thinking of you. Glad to see you again, as always, but I'm afraid any further niceties will have to wait. I know I've mentioned before a strange disturbance within the Force. A sort of writhing mass tied to Darth Arcus. I thought I'd use my connection to Arcus to seek out others tied to the disturbance. Revanites working against us from within. I found a few.
I want their names, and I want them now. They don't deserve to live.
These subversives are still in play, Roth. Knowledge of their existence gives us leverage, gives us power. Theron Shan helped me decipher coded messages between the Revanites. Due to interference on Manan, they've accelerated their schedule.
Now that they know they're up against us, who could blame them?
Darth Arcus is intelligent, manipulative, and immensely powerful. We mustn't get overconfident. There's another way to stop Arcus. Theron's traced his activities to Rakata Prime. He and Colonel Darrock are building their infinite army. And there's more. The implants they're using, they're made from pieces of the Starforge.
The Starforge. Tell me what you know about it.
The Starforge was a Force-imbued, self-sustaining shipyard, Rakatan. It was destroyed centuries ago, but the Revanites have recovered some of the wreckage. Its technology makes the soldiers nearly immortal, seizes their minds as well, placing them under the Revanites' full control.
We need to learn how they accomplished this. It could prove useful to us.
Indeed, it could. Theron and Jakara are waiting for us planetside. The sooner we depart for Rakata Prime, the better.
A modicum of respect.
Hey, we're set to move on the Temple of the Ancients when you are.
That's the Traitor's base of operations.
Yeah, the Rakata designed the Starforge in that temple thousands of years ago. Now it's Arcus and Derek's grunt factory.
Theron and I will be monitoring your progress from Jakara's ship. We'll assist you as we can, keep you apprised of matters.
You're what? Jakara, I agree to no such thing. Wait, was this the talk with Agent Shan you powered me down for?
I should warn you, it's a rough road to the temple. The area's lousy with tribal Rakatans more than happy to fight. Found that out the hard way.
Wonderful! We're all going to die! Wonderful!
Remain focused and all will be well. I'm sure of it. We'll be in touch soon. I feel the dark side everywhere. Remnants of the Starforge. I feel the dark side everywhere.
If you see Colonel Derek,
remnants of the Starforge.
Tell him hi for me. With your fist.
To head along the beach and straight through Rakata Central. Sorry.
Come on. Looks as though their arena needs a challenger. If you're going to get past them, you'll have to give them a show they'll never forget.
Running only delays the inevitable.
Are showing a lot of movement in the temple. The Revanites are mustering their defenses. Derek and Argus are in there somewhere. Just keep moving. Overheard some Revanites near your position. Came across a cache of Rakata tech weapons. Might want to do something about that. Together a welcoming party for you. More of those cyborgs. for a control console and open a channel there. I'll be able to slice into their systems remotely.
That's it, we're in. Theron?
Okay, according to the structural plans, the only way to get at the head Revanites is through that conscription center.
The cyborgs are dormant for now, but they're set to go on high alert once they detect you. The console overload will fry them from the inside. Nope, can't work the power safeties from here. You'll have to do the honors.
A sound plan. Theron, why can't I get this sensor to work?
Because Jacaro isn't a big fan of upkeep. Probably a dead relay. I'll check it out.
Now that he's gone, might I recommend not doing as Theron suggests?
An overload would destroy the data as well. The Empire might want its own infinite army someday. You would have to fight those cyborgs, but...
any concern of you getting too cozy with the Republic spy.
Make no mistake, I serve the Empire.
As do I. We'll do this your way.
Hey, what happened? Why is the console still running?
We couldn't make it work. The room will have to be traversed the hard way.
Are you sure? What did you try?
Everything.
If you say so. Hey, those sensor relays were fine, by the way. Not sure what the problem is.
Was. The sensor appears to be working again.
We're seeing movement on the temple roof. Might be Derek and Argus trying to make an escape. Looks like they've got a shuttle. We can shoot it down if we have to, but I'd rather take them in for questioning if you can. Hurry.
Jacaro still wishes to confront the men who betrayed him and left us for dead. As would I, actually.
Come on, Nero. What's the matter, Arcus? Shuttle not ready yet?
We Revanites went through a great deal of trouble to reach this point in our campaign. For you to hamper our progress, it's regrettable. You, Lana, you were never anything more than pawns to us. Important pawns, but pawns all the same.
Even among the most deceitful of the Dark Council, you stand out as a spectacular cretin, Arcus.
Insults? It's no surprise that's all you're capable of. This grotesque alien beast does have it partly figured out. Indeed, I won't cooperate, but I'm not fleeing. We will stand our ground and put an end to your perpetual interruption. Colonel?
If you could see what we were doing, what we want for the galaxy. But you can't see. You'll just have to die.
Arcus and Darok were never going to be taken alive. They were never going to talk.
I felt Darth Arcus's passing. This is an unfortunate turn.
Yes, you did. What a relief.
Blasted, those two were running a show. They were our best hope of exposing the Revanites.
No, they weren't in charge. The disturbance in the Force, I still feel it. It's arrived.
Company, ships, capital-sized, whole bunch of them. Can't tell if they're yours or ours, but one of them's dropping in to visit.
As important as Arcus and Derek were to the cause, their deaths won't stop us. They won't even slow us down.
That voice... I've heard it before.
It's Revan.
I almost had the Infinite Army I wanted so badly. But even without them, I have enough.
You seem rather alive for someone who's supposed to be a corpse.
Oh, I was dead. For all of a blink. I've been reborn. My mind is clearer, my power intensified. And now, with the Order under my command, I'm unstoppable.
You're telling me the Revanites weren't always under your control?
At first, I wanted nothing to do with them. I was no prophet. Then I saw them in a new light. A secret group of devotees waiting to follow my lead without question. To help me save the galaxy. I was a fool to ever disregard them. I finally let the Revanites into my world. A world you have to be erased from.
Turbo lasers are locking on! Get out of there!